Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to some more Dishonored 2 with Corvo, I guess. Meet Corvo. And we're going to go do this horrendousness now, so I guess we can just get straight on with this. We know how we can get away with stuff or so much. Talking rubbish. Wow, stay ready. I want you in place. Just after the Duke and our new Empress make their appearance, things will happen fast. Yes, we know this. Do your part and share the spoils in for you and the others. Turn on me now, and I'll ask the Duke to send his assassins after you, dear parents. Trust me, Sokol Crown Killer is the last dinner guest you want in your home. Mortimer Wamsey. Yeah, so we have a guard in there, one who's patrolling those stairs, one who's patrolling that road, and this dude.
Really go for a whiskey or something. Maybe one of them two-penny drinks.
Now, what I'm wondering... I mean, we are going to kill these four for sure. As to whether or not we could do something else over there is debatable. We shall see. The other weird thing that caught me out with this is it's left click to use my sword and right click to use my power slash gun slash bows and arrows, which is weird because it's the other way around. On the old controller, it's left and right. And you'd expect left as gun and right does sword. But I guess it makes sense. Like that guy up there is a bit of a pain. Need him to go. Ah, oh, he's ruining my plans right now. That's such a good plan. Oh well. We'll do that first of all. We're going to let the body stay there so we can rile them all up, get them all out. Hide up here in case they come this way. I'll see the body in a second. Get them all angry, kill them all. I'm hoping the gun doesn't attract the attention to the guys down there, but we shall find out. And it's control to block. Okay. He's been alerted. Has he alerted anybody else? That guy in there's not doing. I'm keeping an eye on him, really.
Wait. I'll have a look.
That's Corvo.
Oh, have a look around. There we go. One down. Oh god, here we go. Yeah. Don't think so. Nope. Oh, yeah. Weren't too shabby. Weren't too great, but weren't too shabby. I guess we'll drink our one and only item. Did that... Does sound like there's other people coming, but... Yeah, there's one more. All right. Let's take you on mano a mano. Come on, buddy. Wait. Gonna see if I can get a block in. There we go. Beautiful. No, not too bad, I guess. Not too bad. We'll loot that. Now, we do have that whole other street, but none of them seem to be alerted to our presence. So, that's good. Let's have a proper mooch around. All these guards that are loyal to Emily, man, it's rough. Rough as all heck. I do remember this place looking a lot worse when we returned, though, so... I think we've got everything we need from there. Anything. Eat the apple, eat the bread. Lovely. Nothing in the crate. Fine. Looks okay. What do we have? More bullets. Don't need them. Other bits and bobs. Nothing else of... A grenade. How amazing. Captain Ramsay's orders. All City Watch personnel assigned to posts in the immediate vicinity around Dunwall Tower. On the anniversary tomorrow, we'll be receiving guests from across the Empire. Most are detailed in your itineraries, but there is an unlisted contingent from Karnaca. It's last minute, but important. None other than the Duke of Soconus will be travelling with an entourage. That includes VIP guests and some rather exotic equipment aimed at impressing our Empress. Let them pass and don't bother harassing them with the usual inspection nonsense on my orders. And if you spoil the surprise, I'll have your head. Disseminate this note to all squad guards. To all guards, squads, people, Captain Mortimer. Fine. Still don't think we found everything we could find. I think, seeing as we can, we kind of have free reign of this area. Ooh. Let's have a look over here. Okay, more dead. Anybody got any monies? No? No monies? Right. This... I don't fully trust, though. Alright, looks safe. Taps, lovely. I think at some point we can get either health or mana from them if we get the right rune stones, can we not? Ah, lovely. Big safe. Ah, son of a poop, really? Man, this is one of those things that I would like... Hello. Second day of the month, 1852. I lived in Dunwall most of my life, surviving the dreaded rat plague 15 years ago. I remember people fighting and killing each other over half-empty elixir flask. I dealt with those housebreakers repeatedly back then and ultimately decided to sell my house at Clavering in favour of a more secure location. Surely I won't be disturbed anymore, living so close to Dunwall Tower itself. Oh dear, that's rubbish. On some days, I've even seen the Empress riding by in a carriage. Once already, I thought I spied the Royal Protector on a nearby rooftop watching a street altercation below. So I feel safer now. I have less space here, but should still be able to conduct my experiments without fearing the loss of expensive lab equipment or the funding... or the funding my work so dearly depends on. Alright. Well, that's kind of cool. That's kind of... Should there not be some sort of yoink? Clue as to... A combination of the safe nearby? Hey, hey. Lovely. Oh, I already feel like a more successful player in the very first level, having pilfered at least a couple of paintings. Wow. Doing so well. What do we have? What are you? Pot of paint. Curses, I do wonder what the combination is. I've seen no clues to it or heard nothing about it, so... I guess we're poop out of luck. Which is kind of harsh. Nope, lovely, thank you. Nice, nice. Got another painting. You, sir, anything on you? Wouldn't happen to be carrying a blood-stained note, would you? That would be useful. Well, poop. Oh, look at that. I'm guessing that's 451. Let's have a look. Now... All right. Okay. Much more monies. You know. Well hidden. Well hidden indeed. Very cool, though. A couple of extra paintings. That's groovy. There's another house over there as well. Okay. If we just get past here, that's cool. What do we have in here? It's going to take a bite to eat. Oh, hello. Some sort of... okay. Ooh, right. You turn away, buddy. Nice. Ah, perfect, 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 perfect. This game. Wait. Easy peasy. Sorry, dude. What is this place? A peach? Don't mind if I do. Is that a couple of guns just chilling that we could take if we needed them? Man, I don't know if I like giving you bullets in this. Ooh. Umber wood fish statue? Yeah, why not? Anything else? Okay, cool. Nope, didn't mean to do that. There was actually anything in there, though? Oh, there is. Look at that. Oh, that's a bit useful. Nice. Didn't realise that at all. What an accidental... Shush, Corvo. It's so much noise. Oh. Lucky. All right, let's have a listen to this thing.
Sorry you missed us. I'll be taking the children away from Dunwall earlier than expected, a few weeks before the upcoming anniversary of Empress Jessamine's death. Things are about to get bad, and I'm not just talking about the Crown Killer. Besides, there's profit to be made bringing new silver miners down south, so arrangements must be made. Ta for now.
Interesting. All right, well, we'll move on. Let's see if we can't pick our way through the streets here. Now, what was my... A quick save button. Love it. Oh, save scum too much, but there are some bits. I swear we can get up here. Yes, nice. What is it? Alt. Ground. Okay. That guy's a bit of a problem. I wonder if he... Oh, he does leave. Haha. Now, I'm wondering...
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Today on this
Saturday... Oh, nice.
Will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Okay, so that's the populace against us anyhow. That's lovely. Some coins here. If I'm not mistaken, that's a safe. Yeah, it is. Nice. More health. Lovely. Now, I don't think that's a route, unfortunately. Looks a little bit too high to get to. Which is a royal shame, to be fair. This is one of those things where I bet you if you came back and reran this level with powers, you'd find something cool up there. Probably like a bone chum up there or something that we have no idea about. Okie dokie. Well, I think we need to go into the streets somehow. Ha 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 ho. Shit. Not with him there, we don't. I wonder if there's an easy ninja way to get rid of that guy. He seems like he's going to be a problem. Across the street? Are you kidding me? Okay, he's down now. Can we... Okay, this is going to be a risk. Oh, there is a way around, because I remember on the other side there was definitely a... Ah, sweet. Sweet, sweet alleyways. Don't know if we're in a good spot here, to be honest. Difficult to tell what's going on without dark vision. Ah, okay, that's all good. I bet there's a million people looking at him as well. Okay, he's patrolling. Dude over there. Got a guard there. Civilian there. Son of a gun. That's all blocked up. This looks like a way we should be able to get through, but I'm afraid that civvy's gonna spot us.
Two coins for that cat lab. no more.
Thank you. Place is a dump anyway.
Jesus Christ. These guards are all freaking mental.
Just once I'd like to see her buy the drinks. Just
you
one
for a
time.
Beer later?
Is that too
Ooh.
Much to ask?
So it's a coup. The Kaldwins have finally fallen. Never thought I'd see the day.
It seems so. And even the legendary Corvo Atano couldn't stop it.
There's money to be made on this, mark my words.
You seem chuffed and happy. What if it all goes to pieces? Sometimes these things end with people like us face down on an executioner's block.
I'll be fine, I assure you. My grandmother turned a profit on the plague, and I'll come out ahead under the Duke of Sirkonos and our new Empress.
Well, who are you people? I wonder if they're going to kick off if I walk around here. That's a question. Nope. No, the civvies don't seem to care.
So hungry. Might be time to spring for fish.
Ooh. What is this? Note to Beasley. You've come this far with me, Beasley. You don't get clammy feet now, man. Delilah is our rightful empress, or will be soon, I promise, and the Duke will make sure we're properly compensated for our part in the orchestrating this little coup. Hello. I have men across the city watch, and let's say certain stubborn Emily Kaldwin supporters are being arrested even as I pen this note. On top of that, Duke will be bringing over 100 from the Grand Guard. Now do your part, and shred this note as soon as you've read it. Put it down the toilet, Mortimer Ramsay. Well done, mate.
Ramsay's been busy. Gotta find a ship.
Dude, we don't need to do anything to that lady. She seems nice enough. Are you ratty? This is damn cool, though. You mind? Nope. Are you all friendly at the moment, then?
I feel safe. What is wrong with this city?
Well, fair amount. That's... I just want to see where we are. Hang on. I can hear patrols is all, so I just want to make sure... Something to feel there. Oh, I like this. I like this a lot. Now, I'm wondering... I'm sure I saw... Ah, there was a map right round by the street edge. Yeah, right around here. Yeah, I think there's a map on the wall there, which... Oh, that would be good to get, eh?
I told her, if you want my advice, just pay the fine and be done with it. No use making trouble.
I think we'll skip that. Let's have a look up here, though. That looks like... could be into a window, maybe? I don't know. We'll have a look.
Once I told her a thousand times, it ain't my job to check on the grinders. Sometimes I think she's deaf on purpose.
If I only had a boat of my own, that's the life.
Alright, there's a guard in here.
The ground killer will come back. Might be wounded. Maybe an easy way for me to earn a medal.
Thing. And who's got to clean it up? Me, of course, as always.
Okay, two or three of them down there.
I didn't sign up to fight some freak like the crown killer, a cannibal and whatnot.
Don't need to use any of this. These guys are having some real issues. Now, I can hear... We saw two guys.
Nasty business. Killing Ichabod Boyle like that.
Yeah, poor old Ichabod. We know about that as well. Hello, wait a minute, what's that? That's a red herring.
Oh, this is a terrible assignment. Who wants to keep watch over a place where someone was just gutted, even if it was an ass like Ichabod Boyle?
Okay, I see. We're in Ichabod's pad. Alright, so... Ooh, that is pretty gruesome.
Oh, I'm hungry.
There's two of them at least. And like I say, I'm pretty sure we heard a woman's voice as well. A woman's voice. Pretty sure we could probably jump him, kill him, walk over and stab that dude, but let's keep looking around. Okay, yeah, not too unexpected that we find some stairs down. That's cool. These guys, seriously. There's something so wrong with them. They all seem to have issues communicating in some form or another. Yeah, alright. Can get out and around. I think we want to investigate the area though. We found it. Ah, crap, the other guy's moved. Aha, okay. What do you reckon? Too easy. Generally speaking. So this is Ichabod, is it?
Poor guy.
Yeah, that's not too cool, man. Someone's made him into a work of art. The Crown Killer is watching. Lies. We know who you are. Well, we don't. But we do. Safes, all sorts of goodness. Ah, we should have gone around there, actually. Restricted area. Interesting. What else do we have? Anything? Maybe a few odds and sods here. Oh, this looks good. This looks very good. I'm still concerned there might be one other guard around here somewhere, so I'm just taking a little bit easy. Holy cow, really? Are these all just going to be empty, though? Or not? A little bit of extra cash. Man, it's dark in here. Ah. Damn. And a light pouch. Good gods. That's not a bad haul, all in all. Okay, throwing caution into the wind. Maybe we shouldn't. Too much, anyhow. Alright, okay. It's not too bad around here. Not masses to see, unfortunately. Weird little holler. Nice. Have another statue. Okay. Well, imagine if they saw us in here now, man. They were like, hang on, he's returned to the scene of the crime. Thinking it's me. You bastards. That was fun. Ooh, anything in that last one? Nope. We'll just leave them all open. Why not? Okay, so... Man, we have found so much more this time... Hello, this time round. Nice with the monies. Okay. There's an upstairs, eh? That's where we were a minute ago. I'm such a muppet. We came from here. What a weird shadow. Peculiar. Righto. Well, let's go have a look at the back door. There was an exit. Hopefully that would give us a way out, and if not, then we do have another route. That was one blocked up keyhole. Okay, cool. Not bad. Fair enough. Whew! That was freaking awesome. I've never seen so much of this street before. Now, is there any reason to be going up there? There doesn't appear to be any reason to go up there. Okay, we're pretty damn close to the docks, actually. I'm not sure which angle we're coming at from now, but we've skipped all of the street crap we had to deal with last time. That guard over there is potentially an issue. Ah, that looks blocked. That's blocked. There could be a way out there. Ooh, yeah, that looks interesting. Okay. Where's that guard? Oh, grab the thing and peer around corners, you crazy bean. Then again, he looks kind of like he's on his own. He is. What a fool of a took. Good hope. Right, feel a little bit safer now.
Road is blocked by order of the city watch.
Locked? What am I supposed to do now?
Damn my concern, citizen. I'd advise you to return to your home.
If I can't get through, that's it for my shop. The entire month will be ruined.
Trust me. You don't want to be out on the streets right now. Move along.
Alrighty. Let them settle into their respective positions. Go about their duties. To be honest, this time round, man, it has been a lot more fun. I think we can get up there. I mean, I think... I think last time we tried to brute force our way through it, and it was, it was just carnage. Absolute carnage. It was horrible. Can you get up there, Corvo? Yeah, you can. Lovely job. Nice. Even without your powers, you can still climb some, eh? No one cares. That's good. What's with the creepy music? Come on. Whoops. Ah, that's doing weird things. I think it needs a clean. That's a bit strange. There we go. I keep leaning instead of picking stuff up. My fingers are just not used to hitting the old F. There we go. Anything in here? No, looking good. All right. Okay. You're not something stealable, are you? Shame. Nice owl picture, I suppose. What is this place? Okay, well, just looks like there's a shorter route through. I'm guessing this is going to take us out onto the balcony up high. Keyhole peek. I'm pretty sure this is the top. Yeah, it is. Okay. The thing is, from up here, where can we go? Ooh.
Aiding a fugitive is now punishable by death. Aid the city watch in this time of transition.
Yeah, they're all about getting me, ain't they? Buggers. Oh, now that's super cool. Where have we got to now? God dang it. I've got Skype. Hold on, guys. But that wasn't too confusing, blimey. For those in the know, anybody who remembers the old Minecraft series, that was Fear Free Kid. I haven't spoken to that man in a good few months. Anyhow, where were we? Times are moving on. Right, we're going to get to the boat. We're so damn close. I'm more than a little convinced we can do it somehow along the top. We're just going to get past here. And I think we can ninja our way round to the boat nearly. I don't remember. Not sure. We can't swim in because swimming was bad. I seem to recall. Anyhow, there are... Well, there is a guard around. We've got one that... Oh, dearie me. This is not ideal. Let's sneak past and take that dude out. Just a little concerned that the guys down there are going to see me. Right. Where is Matey Boy? He's hiding behind that boiler somewhere, isn't he? Hello? Where did you go, buddy? I don't see you. Scumbag. I wonder if you can jump that far and get him. He seems like a good long distance away, though. Convenient that he's looking the other way. I just don't know if that's... Ah, there's a guard there as well. Holy crap, guards. Come on. Come on now. How many of you are we going to have to kill? Okay. That looks like a reasonably high wall there. Is this going to kill us if we drop down? It certainly hurt. Doesn't seem to have alerted the guard, though. He's right there. Oop. Before anybody sees us... Oh, shit. We screwed that up. Okay.
You aren't going anywhere.
Oh. All right. Okay, we're in trouble. That went all sorts of wrong.
What are you waiting? Come on.
Let's see. All right, while we're here, a little bit of the juice.
No way.
I lost him.
All right. Not quite as lovely as I would have liked it. Damn it, that guy just turned around too quickly. Oh, crap, really? I don't think we can jump that, can we? Probably can, actually. Now they're all het up. I don't even know if that's going to help us over there, is it? Well,
come on. Let's have a fair
keep
fight.
Your eyes peeled.
See if we can do this.
Yeah,
we can. All right. Okay, interesting.
Come on. I won't hurt you.
I know you will. Hurt me a lot, to be honest. This is not the ideal spot, after all. If this was my great plan. Amazing. Well, they'll calm down in a minute.
Be on your guard, right, boys?
Hey, coward, come fight face to face.
Now, look here, you. Who are you calling a coward? There's like three or four of you idiots. Oh, crap, there's guards everywhere, man. Jeezy, crazy. I think that's it. Everybody returned back to normal? They're still a little grumpy. I think we're going to have to work our way down a street direction. Man, this is taking a lot longer than I was hoping it would. Oh, we could actually come across the pipe here. Amazing. Much easier. Return to the scene of the crime, Corvo. Crazy bean. They do like doing some random stuff sometimes, don't they? Where's he gone? Okay. Jeezy crazy. What a rumble. Okay, they're all... there's one guard in there. There's always one. Why do we not have a crossbow yet? Yeah, we have a grenade. I'd forgotten about that. Right, I think we may have to kill this guy if he, Jeez. Ah, there's another dude down there in the alley. There he is. Cripes game. It's a tricky one. We kind of have to wait for our chance. How did we get across there before? Did we have to get to the end of the pier and swim across or something lunacy-like, I believe? So many guards. Oh, shit. There's no one here. Donk. Miss me. Ugh. This is getting ridiculous. Right, we're going to have to dispatch some of these buttholes. Now they're all super alert and everything. That's just great. There's too many of them.
Name yourself and state your name.
Don't be searching the whole place. I don't have time for that.
Yeah, well.
I saw you. No use hiding.
God down there. You are dead, mate. Right, it's about the best opportunity we're going to have. Shit, why did he have to be over there? Oh, no, no, no.
Someone there?
Okay, we're running.
Here you are.
It's a mad scramble at the end.
Hey, who is...
Ooh, jeez. Hi, guys, coming through.
Anyone here?
No!
Right, what have we got? All right, mate. Let's do this. Anybody else? I think we'll keep an elixir for now. Oh, there you go. Interesting move. Yeah. Oh, man. Hacked his head open. Well, we knew this last bit wouldn't be pretty, but, man, that was a cool little scramble. While we wait for this guy. Come on, sir. How about you?
You're so dead.
No, I don't think so. Oh, cripes. How did I miss that? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, what? Yeah. I will have some of that now, thanks. No, what are you doing, game? Thank you. Come on, come on. No! No, you shitting me. Oh, come on, game.
Come on. I won't hurt you.
This time.
Nothing. Shit.
Yeah, I'll piss off. Oh, he didn't spot me properly. Wow.
I wonder who that was.
There's something to steal there as well. Look at that.
Saw you. No use hiding.
I don't know. We'll see, mate. We'll see. Take more of a.
Hello.
Uh-huh.
Anybody?
Nope.
Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time.
Show yourself and state your name.
Nearly. There he goes. Right, we're off.
That's Corvo with
Let's do this again.
Think you're being quiet?
Nope. Doing this the fun way again. Alright, guys.
Who's running around over there?
Oh, nice. Don't think so, mate. Alright, this time. Get out of it. Ain't even messing. But you over there, you're gonna come and do some work. Right, we got it. No twatting about. There's enough bullets in this game for everybody. Come on, you. Whatever. I'm done. Okay, the guy at the top didn't notice anything. Sweet. Let's go. That'll do. Holy crap, we made it.
What am
Get up.
I going to do? Loretano, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it.
You're on, Megan. You are on.
Lord Protector, forgive me for saying it, but you look like death warmed over.
It's been an unusual day.
There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south, and I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. The Duke's here with a woman named Delilah who's seized the throne. They have Emily, and I barely got out. For now, I have to get away, recover my footing.
Bad things always seem to happen in Dunwall. Feels like the end of the world.
I need to get to Karnaca, where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
The dreadful wail will get you there. Should we go?
I reckon we should.
Let's go.
All right, let's see how we did. Massively lethal and assaulted, no surprise there. 24 hostiles killed, no civilians. Good work. Bells and alarms and all sorts of whoops-a-daisy. No worries. No runes. We got not a bad amount of money, about two-thirds of what was available, and all the paintings. Yes. Results. Cool. Did okay. Aha. Right, well, we are well aware what happens now.
Something's not right, but it seems familiar somehow.
I know, right? Isn't it weird, Corvo? But we're going to do this next time. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'll catch you then. Cheers.